kung saan sa buhay natin matami tayong hinahanap. At kadalasan ang dahilan kung bakit hindi tayo nagiging masaya ay hindi natin makita yung hinahanap natin. At madalas din, hindi natin alam kung ano talaga yung hinahanap natin. Pero kung matututo tayong magtiwala at hayaan na ang kapalaran mismo ang maghanap para sa atin, hinding-hindi tayo mawawala. We have to realize that we are not in control. I know it's not easy, but we always have to trust on His plans for us. And remember that God's time is always the best time.